The world isn't supposed to be fair. Some places are fortunate, and others not. From sandy shores to dirty ports. From pure air to smoggy air. But even though some things aren't meant to be, it's still up to you and me to foresee and prevent this monstrosity that is already wreaking havoc upon our society.